Hi, it's Rachel here. So I have a challenge for you. I want you to get your scale out. Now, don't worry. I'm not going to have you step on the scale, okay? What I want you to do is take your purse. Men, if you carry a laptop bag or a briefcase around, I want you to get that out. And I want you to set it on the scale. If it weighs more than, say, 12 to 15 pounds, you need to not carry it. Or you need to get one with wheels, maybe do a backpack, something. Take some stuff out of your purse and put it in your car, and I'll tell you why. If you're carrying a purse or any other kind of big bag around, what happens is wherever you carry it, you tend to hoist that shoulder up just a little bit because it feels like it's going to fall off, right? And you know what I'm talking about, ladies. If you don't hoist your shoulder up, it feels like it's just going to roll right off your shoulder. So this shoulder, whatever shoulder you wear it on, is always up. Now, maybe I'm exaggerating. It's probably not that much up, but it's a little bit up, right? Maybe it's only a quarter of an inch, a half inch. But those muscles on this side are chronically being tightened and shortened. So, if your shoulders are hurting you or your neck is hurting you, your bag is one of the first places to look. Now, the American Chiropractic Association actually recommends that your purse should not weigh any more than 10% of your body weight. Now, I don't quite agree with that, and I'll tell you why. According to that, if you're overweight, you can carry, that gives you permission to carry a big bag. And let me tell you, that is not the case, okay? And no one, I don't care how much, I mean, unless you're like a big bodybuilder, you should not be carrying a bag over 15 pounds. And most women really shouldn't be carrying a bag over 10 or 11 pounds, maybe 12 pounds at the most, even if you weigh more than 120 pounds. Really, you should not be carrying a big, heavy bag. So, again, get your scale out. Put your purse, your laptop bag, whatever it is that you carry around. If you're just carrying it a little bit, that's one thing. But if you carry it around a lot, I want you to put it on that scale and see how much it weighs. And I want you to challenge yourself to get it down to 10 pounds. So this might mean you have to keep stuff out in your car. Get organizers to put out in your car. Keep stuff in drawers in your office. Whatever. If that means you have to buy like 10 chapsticks so you have one everywhere you go, or 10 lotions, or an extra bottle of Advil so you have it wherever you go, whatever it is that you need to carry around, you might want to have copies of so that you're not having to carry around a big, heavy bag. Because trust me, it is going to mess up your shoulders, which is kind of good for me because it means you're probably going to come in here more, but I would rather have you come in for maintenance than because you're in pain. So get your scale out, weigh your bag. That's your challenge for today. Have a good one. Bye.